Okay, so in this video, I'm going to tell you how you can connect to the database created in cloud.mongodb.com. So normally, if when you create a project in here, you can see there can be multiple projects. So select your project and then go to the cluster. So you can have multiple clusters in a specific project. So go to the cluster that you are interested in, and then you will see this particular screen. And in the collections tab, you will see all the databases that you have got. So there are two databases and there are six collections. So collection is basically a table. Okay, so there are six collections in total, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and there are two databases, test and db1. Now if you want to connect to these databases, then what you will need to do is you will need to get the connection instructions. So you have to go to the command line tools and then you will find the connect instructions there. And there are different ways in which you can connect. So you can connect with the Mongo shell, or you can connect through your Express app. So if you want to connect through the Express app, just click here and that will give you the connection string. So you need to use that connection string when you are trying to connect to your database. And here you can see you will have to enter this password. So whatever password you had created when trying to create the database here, you will have to enter that password there. And then you should be able to connect to your database in the cloud.mongodb.com. Thanks for watching this video.